The Bureau of Transportation Statistics is proud to announce the return of the Vehicle Inventory and Use Survey. We call it VIUS, and we are so happy it's back after almost 20 years. The 2021 VIUS will address the significant gap in information about our nation's vehicle population that was left when VIUS was discontinued after 2002. It will once again serve as the principal data source on the physical and operational characteristics of America's vehicle population, just as it did in the four decades from 1963 to 2002. The 2021 VIUS is made possible by the combined efforts of BTS, the Federal Highway Administration, the Department of Energy, and the Census Bureau. VIUS is a survey of approximately 150,000 registered personal and commercial vehicles in which the owner is asked about characteristics of the vehicle, such as fuel type and fuel economy, and about how the vehicle is used, such as types of trailers hauled, typical operating weight, economic activities served, and types of loads carried. The survey will collect 2021 calendar year information on each vehicle sampled. The VIUS sample includes pickups, sport utility vehicles, minivans and light vans, straight trucks, and truck tractors. A random sample of vehicles will be selected from each state. And, for the first time in the history of the survey, the 2021 VIUS will collect that information electronically through an online instrument. VIUS provides a picture of the nation's vehicle population, the purposes and use of all types, the impact of these vehicles on our roadways and our environment, and the ways in which vehicles have changed over time. The data collected from the 2021 VIUS will help researchers, planners, policymakers, and shippers analyze the following: vehicle age, size and weight, fuel efficiency, emissions, adoption of new safety technology, type of business served, products carried, and much more. Since the last survey in 2002, BTS has updated VIUS to collect information on new and emerging vehicle technologies, such as collision and lane departure warnings and vehicle-to-vehicle communication, towing capacity, maintenance costs, time spent idling and auxiliary power, the use of overweight permits, mileage driven while cubed or weighed out, number of gears, and much more. These new categories of data will tell a more comprehensive story about the nation's vehicle population, and we are excited to share that story. For a comprehensive list of what the 2021 VIUS will collect, please visit the VIUS webpage at bts.gov/VIUS. 2021 VIUS data collection begins in February of 2022, and the results will be released in the fall of 2023. Please do not hesitate to contact us by writing at vius@dot.gov. Thank you for your interest in the 2021 VIUS.